crested the ridge. There's two does and a little buck. He had horns about like that big. So nothing I'm interested in shooting. Nothing Jacob wanted to shoot either. So we're gonna head out to the vehicle. We've got at least 2.5 miles. Just as we were getting ready to crest over this last ridge, the wind switched. It had been blowing that way, and it just switched, right, blowing right to them. We crested over the ridge, and they were all milling around. They didn't know what was going on. Then they started working their way up. So we quit, crawled up here, and we'll see if we can circle up around them. Maybe get another shot at them, maybe, hopefully. There's a couple bucks in there, and one of them's nice. He's a nice buck. We're trying a last chance play on these antelope. They're at about 400 yards. We're gonna try to get closer.
Nice! Oh, he's not down yet.
I know, Jake, I know. Just watch him. I got him. He's down, right there. Second day of the hunt. Come on! Oh man. Oh. What is this? Where are we at? Day two. Got a buck on the ground. Shot him at over 400 yards. He bedded, couldn't go anywhere. I got up to about 200 and finished him off. Man, this is a nice buck. He's not as big as I was thinking, but he's wide. This is wider than any of the bucks we've killed in the past. Oh man, so excited.